Why the house with 666 spray painted outside of it and upside down crosses is the only one that's open. But it was. What? Oh yeah, it was locked before.